Who the fuck is that? What is this? What is this? It's all burning though, and the burning shit hits me. Are you fucking kidding me? This is giant boss. It's like Dark Souls sucks. It's burning me constantly. Like he actually is pretty weak as far as I can see. Looks like Kitava. Everyone are drinking potions though. Fire rats. Elevator. That's Kitava, definitely. Now think about how outdated PoE is after you see this shit, guys. Now think about how PoE is like prehistoric game, ancient. Did we kill him anyway? This shit. Kitawa is definitely there. It's pretty insane. He's still alive though. Wait a minute, that's another No! Fuck! So much attacks there, like a lot of attacks there. God fucking damn it! Well, that's pretty insane what I can say. Running low on potions. Korean bosses, fuck my life. Korean fucking bosses. What? What the fuck? I will die now, no? Fuck. I can concentrate on the floor. Floor ones also counts as the damage. I feel like they do no damage. What is that? It's getting hotter and hotter. Still not dead. to get more healing potions. What? Oh, that is sick fight. Sick fight. Sick fight. Stay hydrated. That was a sick fight. What are these things? Have I found something? Is it really the Tomb of the King?
Последнее испытание пройдено, но это лишь начало долгого пути. Отныне ты хранитель ковчега. Этот осколок первозданного света твой. Найди оставшиеся, пока демоны не добрались до них.
Yes.
Не дай хаосу и тьме поглотить этот мир. Не отступайся, хранитель, и не теряй веру, ибо ты надежда всей Акрасии.
All right. What next? There's a chest. Come on, guys, open it. Anything else there? I think that's about it, right?